From the nation's capital, Senator Lee Metcalf's Washington Report. Senator Metcalf's guest today is the Honorable Stewart Udall, the Secretary of Interior. Now, here is Senator Metcalf.
A few days ago, Montana and Wyoming senators introduced a bill to create the Bighorn Canyon Recreation Area. This truly great natural scenic attractions of the West. Mr. Secretary, in October of 1961, we stood together on a platform overlooking the site of Yellowtail Dam. I know that we both recognize the potential of the Bighorn as a great recreational area. What are some of the features you hope to see in this development?
Well, Senator, first let me say, and as you know, it's my business to, I'm in the outdoor recreation business, I'm in the parks business, and I see the finest opportunities left in all parts of the country. I was there with you when we broke ground at Yellowtail Dam and Senator Mansfield. I've flown over it twice, once with President Kennedy, once with Mrs. Lyndon Johnson when we were there last August. And each time I've gotten a different view of it on the ground and on the air, and I would say this is certainly one of the finest remaining scenic areas, one of the finest new national park opportunities in the whole country. Two phenomenal things have happened in recent years. One is that people have really discovered out-of-door water sports, and the other, I think, is skiing. This area, properly developed, with access provided, properly stocked with fish, I think will become a tremendous asset. It'll not only produce, the dam will produce power, but if you establish, as your bill proposes, a new national park area, and it's developed the way we develop similar national parks like Lake Mead down in my part of the country behind Hoover Dam, it'll be a tremendous drawing card. It'll bring a lot, economically speaking, to your whole state, in my opinion.
Well, studies of the National Park Service indicate that revenues from the full development of the recreational potentialities will far exceed the cost of such development and will bring a great return to the community. It certainly seems that this would be a soundly based program, and don't you think that this would contribute not only to the Crow tribe, but to the economy of the whole area?
Well, I would predict on our past experience, Lee, for example, the two most visited areas in the national park system today, this may surprise some people, one is the Great Smoky Mountains National Park in the east, and the second is Lake Mead behind Hoover Dam. And so I would predict that the entire surrounding area, Billings, Hardin, all of these communities will benefit from it, because the American people are going to be looking more and more to these fine freshwater areas. And we've just brought in one of the newest, you know, in Lake Powell down on the Colorado River. Far as the economic benefits are concerned, I think I can say already that we're almost 5 years ahead of what people predicted. In other words, the tourism benefits, the benefits for outdoor recreation will be tremendous.
Well, Mr. Secretary, I certainly appreciate your time today from a real busy schedule to come up here and talk to me about the potentialities of the Bighorn Canyon Recreation Area.
Hope to be there to dedicate it.
Senator Lee Metcalf's Washington Report is a television service of this station, seen each week at the same time. Be with us again next week for Washington Report.